Good whatever, friends. I mean, it's afternoon here right now, but like I said before, I don't have a clue when you're actually going to watch this. So, we're on Inferno, which I believe is the final world, and it's hard. Even with a maxed out car, it's hard. Well, that sucked. What are you trying to tell me? That I can dodge bullets? No. I'm trying to tell you that when you're ready, you won't have to. You know what? Yeah, I cheated. That was one of those times, though, when I said, I can do better. Could and should do better. That was interesting. Uh-oh. Let's see, I need 700 points in 5 races. Nice. Oh, I knocked him off the track! Epic! Ow.
this point in time, when far, far away, about to blow usually meant about to blow. We are in that land no longer, and usually about to blow is usually an understatement and meant did blow.
Not really. Yeah!
Of course, only one of your bullets hit.
That's fine.
Whoa. You are. Really are dominating the race at this point. When third place flies over your head on that intersection, you are dominating. Second place flies over your head, which it almost did.
Ding. Ding.
Ding.
Ding.
Whatever.
Dum 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 dum. Well, that was a convenient collision. Oh yeah! Win! And not just in the literal sense. I knocked him out and he still took third. That's, not reflecting very well on Shred. 400 and... you know what? I'm going to go ahead and go up to Division A and continue. Oops. Not really. Oh, crap! Yeah, that was useful. You missed. Oh no! No.
jam.
Damn. Oh no, I did hit him with at least some of those.
You and him are like dueling right now.
Oh yeah.
Oops.
See, that time the about to blow was entirely accurate.
Actually, no, he blew up on your mouse.
Yeah. But when the guy said about to blow, he really was about to blow. That's, you can't get much more about to than that.
True. But that's what I meant by usually an understatement, as if it's just like going to go. Knockout. Yeah, literally a knockout. You knocked out the other guy.
Seh.
Yeah, poor Shred. Shred was on first for a while and was dueling with you for a second, and then you blew him up and he ended up in fourth.
That's how things go in this racing circuit.
I wish you would at least simulate a proper result, because if you blow up somebody and then you finish, they're automatically fourth, when they would have been in second otherwise.
I don't think that's true.
This track is brutal for two reasons in that area. It bounces you way back when you blow up by running off the edge. You know?
Well, that's your own damn fault.
Yeah, but most of the other tracks, you blow up where you... on the edge where you... flew off.
No, well, no. Well... Not yet.
Bullet Bill.
Bullet Bill.
What?
Bullet Bill.
Oh man, they all missed barely. Duel. To each other so many times he blew up.
No, I was dropping scatter packs on him, dude. I was force-feeding him scatter packs.
That wasn't nearly as bad as it could have been. Also, you're far enough ahead that you... that didn't quite matter.
Uh-huh. Luckily. I think I'm gonna make this one a longer video. Oh yeah, I'm gonna go halfway through.
Wonder what the limit is now on YouTube. Or if you just have a premium account now.
Well, I didn't see anything about a premium account, but...
Whoa! One of those bullets landed on you after the fact. It curved way around and hit you.
Huh. Well, if he's gonna tailgate me, that's the risk you run.
Of course, it'd be more preferable if he's a bit behind you, so it just barely starts to split when it abruptly when he abruptly runs over it.
Yeah, that would be kind of cool.
That'd be 5 by damage there.
Although they're smaller mines.
There's one person ahead of you.
Yeah, I know. Damn. Oh well.
Second place,
do
you good?
Second place isn't too bad.
You ended on him.
Kinky. In other words, think about it in a sexual context.
Guest.
Let's see. 2,000, and I have 10 races left to run. That means I need second place in every race.
If you knew how you've been doing for the rest...
Boom, boom. Boom, 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 boom. Ba-da-dum, ba-da-dum. The music intimate... Jeez. The music intimately familiar to any old player of Spy Hunter.
Or, for that matter, any Spectrum of games.
No, mostly just Spy Hunter.
Ed said this was, in his opinion, the theme for another game he played. That wasn't Spy Hunter, but... No, wait! No, that was the game he said. It wasn't Spy Hunter. Way!
Skill. Yeah!
Jake lights him up.
You betcha. Like a Christmas tree. Like the 4th of July, motherfucker! Okay, two more races. I don't know, Maybe I'll make it just really long. Shred's not the only one. Cool. Yeah, that particular warp isn't that hard to dodge.
Your bullets can figure out where to go.
Zoom. So am I. Double KO!
That's not good for either of you, good for everybody else.
That was pretty epic, though. Talk about your Pyrrhic victory.
Second place, that just let you
I'm okay with second place after that.
I was just looking at the YouTube upload important. Do not upload any TV shows, music videos, music concerts, or commercials. Well, good luck on that. There's already thousands of...
Well, without permission.
I bet you there's thousands that were uploaded without permission anyway.
Keh.
Nobody boosted at the very beginning that time, and you had to stop immediately after you started.
Ooh!
Your bullets knocked him slightly sideways.
Yep.
That's another advantage of this craft's bullets. Instead of, just doing damage like the other bullets do, instead, if you get hit by a lot of them, you get knocked off track.
Oh no, that happens with all of them. Although not very much with the pulse rifle, but...
He was smoking it as
damn it.
Flew off of the course. The whole time! We both lose it exactly the same time, alright? It's required for survival to lose their... Chicken strips already.
Chicken strips, huh? Ah! What the? Well, that wasn't exactly a phenomenal race.
I would have gotten the second if it weren't for the fact that that guy spawned right in front of you.
Ah. I know, huh? You know what? I'm just gonna make this a long video. What the hell?
This is supposed to be short.
Huh?
This is supposed to be his home track.
I know. It's like WTF, mate. Aw, man.
As you shove it to first and all of their bullets are expended. Usually Slash gets up to first, but it's only when you help. Whoa! That was a convenient warp hit because you started going sideways and float off the track. I always think it's funny when you fly sideways. I mean, literally sideways. I mean, not just going diagonally off the track. Literally diagonally or sideways. Done! And then you hit, you skid. What would have been really awesome is if you had, ended up, completely sideways, hit that warp, skidded, and then went straight forward when you went around the corner.
Yeah, that would have been pretty awesome.
It's like classic skidding, except with a twist. It's like Bejeweled with a twist.
Ah, crap.
Hell, you're now in fourth. That was the worst possible spot you could have flown off. Not gonna rewind.
I'm debating. Okay, yeah, I am. Awesome. Sorry about that.
As a viewer myself, I don't like have to wait like a week or even honestly 4 days for a video when I'm waiting for the continuing of the series. When there's already a series started, I really do not like waiting more than...
Did you just say hafting?
Whatever! Yes, I know. My grammar teacher lives right next door and she'd be a little mad at me. So
she does?
Mrs. Stips is my grammar teacher. She lives right next door.
I didn't know that. I don't know who Miss Dibbs is, so...
But thankfully it's her vacation, so she can't give me any extra assignments for being bad on my grammar.
That's not really a grammar problem so much as a vocabulary problem, really.
Like, Dad says spaghetti.
That's just one of those words.
And I say potato. Of course, many people do that. That was weird. Yeah, that was a launch in itself because you went straight up in the air with no vertical momentum.
You mean horizontal momentum?
Yeah, whatever. You know, I think what the game registers launches itself as is if you go so high within a certain horizontal distance.
Actually, no, what it is if you have a certain amount of velocity when you hit it. when you hit a jump.
Which was kind of weird. Because
well, okay, no, not necessarily.
Because he had, like, almost no velocity. And I haven't heard him say launches himself until that moment. Oh, yes, one time earlier I heard, he said, Holy Toledo! And he didn't finish it for some reason.
He didn't?
I can swear I heard him not finish it. He was so stunned he couldn't even finish his Holy Toledo!
Tch. I'm gonna wait on the rest of them, I think.
But you should place your scatter packs on that intersection.
Yeah.
Hit your own scatter pack, though.
Yeah.
That happened to me once. I got bounced backwards into my scatter pack. I think what it is either an opponent had pulled him in front of me and hit me, or I'd hit one of those backwards warps right after I laid a scatter pack.
That hurts. In more ways than one.
Literally and metaphorically.
See ya. Ow.
One of the pros of those lava patches is if you die on a lava patch, it also damages you as soon as you respawn.
What? That was garbage. Oops.
Don't hit the lava patch this time.
What lava patch?
Oops, I guess you already hit it.
Yeah.
Wouldn't it be a mercy if you won and flew off the track at the same time? You would have already won, but you blew up after you won. You go over the finish line and launch over the...
Not that I actually really needed to rewind there. I would have had enough points anyway.
Oh.
Sit down, strap in, and shut up.
I like the spaceship.
Yeah, it's kind of cool.
So where are you going? Aren't you just going to Division A?
Nope.
You're just on Division B, right?
Nope.
Oh.
Started on Division B.
Is that World 1? Or is that Earth?
That's Earth, I'm pretty sure. Either that or it's Jake's home world. Pretty sure it's Earth, though.
Earth
pretty badly... A pretty badly rendered Earth. No, Jake is not Terran. The only Terran in the game is Snake. And for those who may not be familiar with this game, no, not Solid Snake. Oh yeah, we just flew into LAX. You know what LAX is, right? Los Angeles International Airport. Except in this case, except now it's Los Angeles International Spaceport! Welcome to the Rock and Roll Racing Hall of Heroes. Congratulations to this year's winner of the Indy Super Cup.
Yeah.
Pretty sure those aren't Indy cars, or anything even remotely resembling them. Highlights from this year's Rock and Roll season. Oh, all right. You know, I'm not entirely sure how they choose these highlights. Huh?
Oh, it's because you blew up so many people.
I'm pretty sure that was more pulse shots than you can possibly have. Check out this battle racing on Draconis! One, two... Three, four,
whoa, what the? That was a good dodge.
I don't remember that one. Now for some metal crunching on Bogmire.
I'm not sure if this is actually real recorded.
I'm pretty sure it's not. Given that I bought the battle track before I left Draconis, now I didn't have it all the time on Draconis, but still. That could be legit.
Yeah, except for the fact that you had the battle track.
Not all the time. And for some fiery action on New Mojave. We already know it's not legit, though.
Yeah, you didn't buy that many weapon upgrades.
Weapon upgrades? I boosted twice.
Oh.
I never had two turbos. This clip from NHO should get your wheels rolling. What wheels? If it shows a battle track... Oh, good. One, two, three, four, five,
six,
six, six, seven, eight?
That's not possible.
That's not possible.
Maybe this is...
Wait, did I just see 11?
I think. This might be from next year.
And finally, this Sundog battle on Inferno. Yeah.
Wait, are you sure? Maybe you're not allowed to take your vehicle from last year to next year's battle.
I don't know.
Doink!
That wasn't a Sundog battle. Thank you for joining us tonight.
As you still stand there with your fist in the air.
Yeah, that's a really poorly rendered version of Jake compared to the face portrait. This is brought to you by Viking All Beef Cola.
What?
So thick you have to drink it with a fork.
What?
This is the same company that made the Lost Vikings.
True.
Hell, one of the characters from the Lost Vikings is a secret character in this.
Good night. And let's go back out for more racing. Something tells me that's a magnetic track to propel you forwards.
It could be.
Or at the very least keep you from crashing. So what, you get a game plus now?
It's credits.
Let credits roll. What?
Don't jack DC's lines.
Sorry. That's actually practically my default response to seeing credits now.
Especially since I really think it sounds kind of... It sounds a little dumb. Not like... Not a lot dumb, just a little. Oh my god, it was Huffman? Oh snap.
It appears we're both a little bit more subcommon. Supreme Commander 2.
Yay for Supreme Commander 2. I don't like the real-time sarcastic air quotes strategy genre in general, but Supreme Commander 2 is fun. I like Supreme Commander 2. I like Age of Empires, although I haven't played it in eons. I like Homeworld.
I have Age of Empires too.
Homeworld. The only game where your primary construction facility
is mobile.
Well, I guess that's that. Wait till you see what I have on tap next. Although, I may not post any for a little while. You know, wait till I get over this idiotic sickness. We'll see.
It bounced back and forth like four times.
Until then, folks, have a good one, or several good ones, and I'll probably post a few more fail reels and Mugen videos between now and then. Maybe I'll start again if I run out of them. Then again, I can always make more Mugen videos, so I don't know. We'll see how it goes.
See ya!